Well, people, good morning. I think everything's set up. So the game today is mail time. I've never played it before. I think everything's set up. And I have very little impression about what this game is about, except I think it's something of a platformer. Like a 3D platformer. Oh my gosh. I just instantly think we have to get a squishy home. let's see. Oh my gosh, we even have hairstyle things that kind of match it. Wait, maybe not. Glider, backpack. Entirely different backpacks. Outfit colors. Hair colors. Doesn't look quite as like right there. That looks a little bit more like it's made of scavenged parts in the woods. Oh, and backpack color too. Oh, they made that one look good. And the glider. Okay, I'm sure nobody pays any attention to this, but I like the show Taskmaster. So I'm gonna use the white envelope with a red seal. And, I'm gonna have to look up the composer of the music for Mail Time, because this sounds so much like, Spiritfarer. Like, I'm hearing whole, like, phrases out of it. I wonder how long you can make a name here. Oh, that's literally exactly the end.
Okay.
Oh, that's interesting. Kibokawa Yo-Yo-Yo and Janet. They match the color and the outfit in this 2D image. That's also interesting. Don't get too excited. You're doing a solo delivery. Gonna be like you've never done a delivery before. Annie, are you being a helper? Can you bring me my drink?
No.
Oh, what's this music like? This is, there's a Sims track in the crafting or decoration. Thank you. You got it, right? Wait, no, I didn't hear anything. Literally have no idea. Deliver that letter in your backpack to someone named Greg. Deliver letter to Greg. Yes. I'm top of my class at Mail Academy. Give them this note from me. in case you forgot how your legs work. A lot of hang time here. Hi. Do I have to get mail signed before I can deliver it? Speedy Shelby. Shelby because it has a shell. Yes, that's Janet. You didn't want my autograph. Maybe Egbert knows where Greg is. It is weird that B is confirming where B would normally be canceled. You earned your first patch. So, you gain abilities by getting patches for delivering letters. Good morning, zombie. This is mail time. I haven't played it before. The one thing that's good is that the game has a protagonist who apparently doesn't remember anything, like constantly, which helps here at the beginning of the game. The bad thing is that the teacher is also kind of, I don't know, not handling that well. How you doing, zombie? Okay, so I can turn the camera. Oh, I did not even know. And we do glide, we lose a lot of height very quickly. We also, like, look at that jump. It's a ridiculous jump. Wait, let's try this one. Do all mushrooms jump, or are some actually just platforms? Okay, so far every mushroom bounces. It was neat that we got to customize this character in terms of color and name. We're supposed to be delivering a letter to somebody called Greg, and we're told that the best way to find where somebody is to ask around. Do small ones have this bounce too? They do. Look at that, we're already learning. Can we climb? Nope. No Breath of the Wild climbing. We lost enough forest of flowers. I'm going to be very impressed if I can ride a bicycle. Because look at that thing. It's like so designed. Despite also the fact that that would never work as a bicycle. But no. Nope, we cannot use it. I guess that's a well? Oh, finally we found someone. You're not Greg, are you? No, you're Donna. Yes, I am delivering mail. Ibogawa yo yo yo. Apparently everyone knows that's the uniform of a male scout. Does not know Greg. I like the music. There's a lot of, like, other things in it that I hear. I don't know if that's intentional, if it's subconscious on the part of the composer. But I am definitely hearing a lot of different music that I've heard before. Going on up here? Somebody down there? Echo, echo, echo. Wow. Ribbiteen is talking. Who controls the worms? Sock's antenna aren't real. This is a very weird character. That is so confusing. I don't really know what to make of that. That's just a ladybug who's just, he's hanging out. Okay, it looks like there's a bunch more stuff over there, and this may be the way that you get there, but I'm not confident we're going to be able to. Oh, but we did. Nice. Is there a Greg over here? Hi. You're Egbert. Egbert is the person we were told might know where Greg is. Egbert does not seem to be able to tell anything about what's happening around them. Yeah, what's the sitch? A squirrel with bad knees and bad eyes. Can't quite land on that. Oh, there we go. I thought I was going to the upper floor, but I guess not. Um, I guess over that way. You little scout are taking too many breaks. We're using our eyes. There we go. Okay, well at least we're on this system of bridges now. It's honey, honey, honey. Can you knock on a door? No, you deliver the mail. You never knock on a door. Oh dear, you have to go around there? This is Egbert's tree. I guess. Since we're up here and falling, might as well try to get somewhere else. Oh, I thought that might have been the only way up, but no, there's a whole nother thing right here. Cap? I like that this is a cozy game and there's a lot of little puzzling to do. Maybe we can get a look. What's going on from here? Okay, there is a branch at the end of that. Stop sitting down. It's never time to sit down. You're supposed to be a delivery scout. You should be on your feet, moving all the time. Not work. Hi. Entering. You're not doing anything suspicious? Okay. There's somebody up there. Hello? Irene. This is a cat? This is like the smallest cat in the universe. Child that crossed me, robbed me in broad daylight. Cedar. If you were paid to ask questions, wouldn't you be called a question scout? But you are not a question scout. You're a mail scout. Luckily, I was just seeing... Oh my gosh, that looks like a very precarious rock if they've got a piece of wood there to brace it. He's here. So I've only found 2 coins. I take that back. I have found only 3 coins. That is awkward. A piece of this music only plays out of the right earpiece. So it seems like it's directional environmental sound, but it's not. It's like an area music. Okay, that's certainly easier than the way I did it the first time. Ooh, we can go higher up too. Okay, let's do that. An apple tree over there, but I don't see much else to recommend that path. I suppose maybe it's possible to pick up that apple, but I don't know what the point of that would be. I'm trying to stick to the deliveries and get distracted only the normal mushroom male scout delivery amount. I can't see anything on that back branch either, though. But apparently somebody is up here. Look at that. Wings would be convenient. Wait, I remember? No, I don't. I cannot deliver the spoken word, even something as eloquent as whatevs. You know, from up here, it looks like that is another area. I wonder if we can reach it. We can. And there was a worm spy over here. Can we sneak up behind them? It looks like they just are always on the lookout. I guess I can't just hide behind something here. Okay, so there's the well, there's the way up. One more coin. We have a letter for Egbert. Here you go, bud. Kiki. You can learn bureaucracy. There must be a patch for that. I agree, there probably is a bureaucracy patch. So one more coin in an interesting place. Where might it be? I don't know, but I also don't know this person's name. Hello? Oh, Haley. Okay. Yeah, just delivering mail. I'm gonna guess where a coin is, and I'm gonna be wrong because I don't need to guess because I just saw it. You are so lucky. I am good at seeing a thing. You know, that was designed to be seen, of course. There's a bunch of flies over there. Why are they just hovering? Also odd. Can I roll that? I guess not, but... Okay, we just need a little bit of height and some gliding. Oh, reason to go check out those apples. Big old painted apple. Just seems decorative. It is nice and neat looking. Why is it saying I have one? I thought I had one. Pine brew bottle cap. Collectible flower coin. Collectible earth coin. Collectible towel coin. Grape soda bottle cap. And a piece of apple wood. I guess this means I have three coins. instead of 4 points. This mushy little person is so happy to just sit down all the time. Okay, I'm gonna guess that this last one is in this area, and it should have some shine to it. Oh, there we go. There's another. Though it may not be a coin. We'll find out soon enough, I guess. How'd I get there? The best way is probably from the well, actually. We have to divert. Here we come. Oh, a wild Machoke has appeared. Machoke is a classic Pokemon. Like a big old buff boxer looking Pokemon. This glider is not always ready and prepared to pop out. Okay, that was another bottle cap. A blast bottle cap. So another coin. I'm doing a bit of a ground search. Where could the last one be? Still no hints. Not the slightest sign of where one of these would be. Thank you. Kiki's just so mysterious. Four unique coins. They're around here somewhere. Thank you, Cedar. It's exceedingly unhelpful. Couldn't mention one of the places was inside of a log. I mean, presumably there was a path taken. So let's try that bit of detective work. If there was a path taken from here, and we leave the area because the music changes, the coin falls out right here. Something you can climb. Yeah, I just don't know. I have no kind of next point to be guiding me. Oh, we can walk on water. I didn't know that. Oh wait, no, we can fly above water. Unfortunately, there's bottle caps in here as well that are sort of like decoy coins. Okay, so there's no hints in the journal. I don't seem to have a map of any kind. That's a coin. Gotta be right. Collectible mushroom coin. Bring collected items to Cedar. Yep, all of them. You're a Lucky Charm Prevention Service. Oh, that might be a glitch. That might be a subtle little thing not everybody would notice, but I think that's a glitch. Okay, you need to get up. Gibbo. you need to move, Gibbo. It's something only future Gibbo knows. There we go, now we can move. That was another glitch. You guys might not have noticed it, but I was unable to leave the spot that I was on for some reason. This is my first coin I ever earned selling apple juice. I'm starting to think none of these people know where Greg is. Holy pie in the sky. I'll name this coin Gibbo Gabbo Yo Yo Yo. Ask this person what they're doing again. Okay, Irene. As you're staring at a tree, I guess. So if I recall, we can get over to that completely new area and not have to worry about collectible coins anymore. Look at that upward leap right there. Just crazy. Okay, we got on top of the well, we can go pretty much any of these places. So let's go. What's this about? I found a can? Was I supposed to be finding cans? Approach. Quiet, fastly. No big talkie, worms listening. Worms hide in trash. I happen to know there are worms. Though, I know there are worms hiding in the trash. Return only with the trash. See, there's the worms right there. And I already talked to the thing that's in the well that whispers to all the worms. Somebody. Another bunny, I guess? Basil. Corundum. Oh, that's a very helpful little scout. Now, did this running path change? I don't think we're on the running path anymore. I picked up an apple core here. Oh, that was a piece of garbage. These great flowers. Here's another worm spot. Or a rat? Hamster. My ham is my name. Ham is my jam. Sea dot appeared. Feel stale and old and hungry. He's in that purple cave. Kaz is in a purple cave. Ooh, it's a bouncing pie. I should realize it was a bouncing pie. There we go. How is this a jogging path? This worm cannot possibly be making its way up to the top of this rock as a light jog. Yeah, there's another worm there. Discarded battery. Okay, so there's a discarded battery still to find. Was that a chip of crystal or something? This room seems to be paying a lot of attention to me now. This place isn't that big. How come I can't find a battery? Oh. Because it's up. It's up, 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 up. Might be over there from here. Although that does look questionable. Some things are very finicky in this game. Ah, there we go. I definitely haven't seen Greg in this area either. Socks. Here you go. Maybe swamp the rat helps. Worm boss? I've already met the worm boss. Where's the purple cave? I haven't seen purple cave yet. I guess I should be dropping off something to the cat. Rose quartz crystal. Bert, for Daisy from Cedar. For Daisy from Cedar. I guess we're coming back then. Boing. Hey there. You've got mail. Scurry along shoe. I just want to know the delivery is done right now. I'll never touch the ground again. Well, sort of. Back in my day, we had manners, did you? No, not really. She's over at the farm with Daisy. I guess that should be a little bit easier to figure out then. I honestly did not expect to do as much backtracking as I've been doing. I think this is the most reliable way I know to get some height here. Make way over the well. Now that I think about it, it wasn't Daisy that I saw over here, was it? So maybe that's the farm? There's a bunny down there. Are you Daisy? You are Daisy. I was wondering, my kids never show me their drawings anymore. Okay. So I guess I turned that over and that's just done. Okay. You have a letter too. Oh, look, this. Actually, I don't know what kind of animal that is. The other one's a squirrel. I can't tell what this one is, though. Clarence would know where to find some good wood. And back to Clarence. I don't think we've seen a blue mushroom before. Yeah, this music is definitely helping this game. Okay, I already saw the snail. Its name isn't Gary, and it had nothing to share with me. What was that? In the clouds? Is that about like how much we've been gliding? I suppose. A wild gossifler has appeared. This was the easier way up. I've done this route often enough now that I can actually do it fairly easily. What's cry? Slamming my head into some wood. See if you can grab some. They can't all be zingers. I'm waiting for the ability to move. Yeah, any chance where Greg is? Okay, so we have one for Greg, and we have a purple cave somewhere. We're talking like that purple cave was really obvious and easy, but I have yet to see one. Okay, so there's a ring of mushrooms over there that I don't know anything about. And there was also a, I'm think there's like a teapot. Let me start looking over here though first. Bone house over there. Unexploded firecracker? Bat. Mushroom collector. A mushroom. Oh, so the odd ones we've seen are all got a reason. Okay. Bah. It almost worked. Bones are worrisome. Irene Kid Free did warn me about sniffing gunpowder. Yeah, I know where Irene is. Remember, we've never met. Area seems awfully stinky. Thank you. Oh, that's... I guess that's a reflection of what's over here. Oh, no, it's not. I don't know what that is, then. I promise I'm not trying to hang around in this stinky place. I almost did it last time. Was I trying? No. These controls are always so wonky. Okay, can I get my jump? There we go. That one. Nice. Is that enough to get to this first platform? Ugh, it's shoving me off of the tree. Ugh, so weird. There. That's what I was trying to do. So I don't see anything else. It certainly looks like an area we could get to through other means. We're gonna miss that. Okay, I guess that's just cosmetic. I don't see anything else connecting to it. So, we now have three real letters and one to a person that may or may not exist and may or may not be here. My suspicion right now, thinking in terms of metagame, is that the letter to Greg is just a training tool. But if he is here, he's not going to be easy to find and you're bound to meet other people along the way. So I guess these bottles only appear once you accept the mission. There's the teapot. I'm not technically touching the ground doing this. Okay. It is another bunny! Snowdrop. There's a problem. I love the stars. A meteor I was trying to see, and I broke the telescope. Okay, that's an easy one that I happen to already know. That's where the mail truck stopped. So what's this? A sample of another kind of mushroom, I guess. Giving inconsistent air movements. Go this way before, so let's go this way. Good morning, Gabby. Yes, I'm playing another cozy game, just delivering mail and doing bad platforming. I guess this is nothing. Just a decorative picture. Oh, that's an unusual mushroom. Pretty much guaranteed. Hut bonk. So we have to deliver a letter to the explosives experts. Secret spy group. Which, there's far more espionage going on in this game than I was expecting. Yeah, remember we've never met? You have secret intel. About our plan. Run by Kaz for status update. I already have to go find Kaz. That's okay. In that cave near the blue windmill. That at least gives me a hint. Make some emotes. Like I said, you're gonna be affiliate in like no time, Gabby. I think it's just a case of getting the average to wherever it needs to be for that. A chibi, you. Aren't you already a chibi? Yeah, I think the issue is you need to have that average for like the entire month. Let's see. Okay. Stop it. Ugh. Can I just turn these in now? Make a special hat? This has so many things in common. Mushy. Oh, see, that right there, that's already an emote for you. So what do I just... deliver? Deliver sample. I will not reach affiliate before you, Gabby. I can pretty much guarantee it. What is... Oh, that is irritating. I think I know what's going on here. Yeah. So when you're talking in conversation, you hit B. B is like to confirm almost everything. But on this board, it's the more standard jump button of A. And of course it is. This is the one thing about indie games is you run into like these indie games where the controllers don't really match the standard that you would expect. Is there a mushroom up here also? There's a blue one at the farm. There's probably, but I'm not like achievement hunting or anything, so. Let's get back to the well and to the other side of this place. Why are you two whispering?
All I've asked is that you guys don't yell.
Purple cave by the blue windmill. That's the blue windmill. There's definitely like a blue mushroom over there too. And they're already back to whispering. Why? I don't know. Missed it. Oh, but look at this. Just found another unusual mushroom. Okay, so purple cave. Basically has to be like down the face of this cliff, I guess. And over on the swamp side, I think I saw something. No, maybe it wasn't the swamp side. But I saw some unusual purple mushrooms. Let's see if I can find that too. Probably on the well side now that I think about it. There's a whole ledge though. I swear it was like right about here. I can't see anything. So we've never been over to this area. And there's definitely no purple cave where you can see it over there. So there might be a purple cave over this way, but I don't know. Seeing any of the stuff that I thought I would see. Okay, let's go to the other side of this. Get the eyeglasses. Wait a minute, did I pass them somehow? This is the way to the swamp, right? Yeah, that's the swamp. There's the bicycle. Like, how did I miss this entire thing? Fancy. Found the purple cave. You can't die or drown in. No. Oh, there's the telescope looking at the stars. My, it's cats. It's parfait, huh? Ooh, a wild Meditite. I am going to do a Pokeball on that one. Gibbo Gobble Yo Yo Yo. What now? Super secret password. It's all trash. Nothing worthwhile. You have to turn in a sketch, but a sketch by definition is not complete, so it doesn't have to be perfect. It's also what we call in the business a thing. Letter from Ham, too. My friend's friend is my sworn enemy, or also my double friend. That's pretty funny. You can just eat coffee beans, right? Yeah, okay, done. Yeah, I can't hear you. I'm walking away now. Thank you. Bye-bye. Very, very fancy purple cave. Also very hidden purple cave. Blue one on the other side of this. Yep. I have the eyeglasses. Two samples for the bat. Wow, I just fell through something for the first time. I guess the windmill blades are made to not ever be bumped. That's Ham. Okay, got nothing to drop off. The teapot. It's hard to find things in a forest full of flowers. There it is. Missed it. Success was a failure. Okay. How's this for lens? Here's a drawing I made as a thank you. Your mom will love it, Snowdrop. Thank you. She fell asleep standing up. Talent. So the voice in the well may be Greg. Irene. And Ham. I don't recall if Ham is the explosives guy. Irene is definitely one of the, like, secret people over here on Rock. Reporting back. I do want to see one of those masterpieces. Where is Ham? I do not remember where Ham is. Okay, so you don't do that through the menu. Let me do that. So, Mom Bunny, Explosives Guy, and then Ham. I don't remember where Ham is. Thank you. I should visit. Go deliver this to Kaz. Okay. Ham said they loved ham. They loved eating. They were in a picnic in the second area. I remembered a thing. Yay. I just had to rebrain my steps. So we're going to go find Ham. Glide is so weird. Sometimes you get an extra jump, and sometimes you get pushed down. Sometimes it doesn't really seem to do much at all. Okay, so Ham has a response from Kaz. Is likely to be sending something back to Kaz. Mom is at the farm. So we'll do that one next. Chocolate coffee. You eat them as it is. Letters make me feel busy. I thought we'd be done with this area by now, but is there more going on? And I'm starting to wonder if this actually is like the only area. Because it is possible this is the only area. Sure do. It's the invisible purple cave. Letter from Swan. Show it to Irene. Move the this time? No? Now I can move. A wild Rugginrola has appeared. I don't know what a Rugginrola is. Turtle claimed to be a racing champ. I met before the other racing champ. Set up on the fence. I did not notice that for the longest time. That there's no fatigue to gliding. That said, there'd be like special abilities for getting patches. Yeah, pretty well hidden right there. Not gonna say who you are? Okay. Annie? Thinking and trying? I I'm definitely not seeing the turtle over here. Maybe they were further down, like a more starting area. Yeah, that's what it is. Turtle's the first delivery. Letter from him. I only eat foods that make me go fast. French fries dipped in pickle juice. I can do that. There we go. The Rock'n'Roller escaped. I'll have to take these directly to your mouth. French fries and pickle juice is the worst of both worlds, actually. Socks is nearby, so I'll just do that right now. Hey, Socks, with your fake antenna, what's up? Kibo gabo yo yo yo, kibo gabo yo yo yo, kibo gabo yo yo yo. A dirt rolled crayon. It's a dirt rolled blue crayon, a culinary masterpiece. Is the dirt required? Sadly, yes, I did ask. Thank you. Oh, the worm's not hiding anymore, huh? Yeah, I can stand on your head. Where are you gonna look then, worm? Where are you looking now? It's a bit trash flavored. Blueberry and cheese with garbage sauce. The best food ever. They don't live in the valley. They might be on the edges of the valley. Good morning, Midnight Python. How are you doing? Don't worry, I still have to go to the swamp to do another delivery. Let's just dive off of this. Climb in the ranks, huh? I grabbed a boomstick and boomed the stick. I thought that's who I was supposed to be delivering to. Is it supposed to be Irene? It is supposed to be Irene. Darn it. Okay. Oh yeah, I can see playing Bioshock, and I can see it being Zombie's fault for playing so much Bioshock. I'm doing okay. A bit tired, but okay. I just wanted to make sure that I'm still playing new cozy games, so I decided to give this one a try. And I'm hoping that this area is not the entire game, because that would mean it's like a 2-hour game, and that's if you're doing like a lot of looking around for extra things to do. But it is possible that's the case. This way. It's a cool environment. It has a lot in common with I forget what it's called, the Mushi Come Home. Including like having different helmets based on finding special things and the gliding movement. Like, there's all kinds of things that are similar between the two. Wait, I have to deliver to Irene first. This is me being tired, too. Oh, missed it. Get the bounce. Missed it again? No, good. A wild parasect. That is an insect type. Annie, are you creeping forward? Again?
We're moving forward.
She sits on the floor and like 5 minutes later she's moved 5 feet.
Yes.
I'm hoping this is the end of this delivery chain. How strict is your relationship with the law? I always take a sip from Janet's drink when she makes me get it for her. Deliver this letter to Kiki. Actually, you know what this is, and I've been wondering about it the whole time. Urgent delivery. A stick of ink. Crime prevention? I just collaborated with a crime. Is it finally complete? Ugh, no, Kaz. This way. Find a way up to that. Ooh, editing. Is it editing your stuff or editing for somebody else? Because that can be fun when you're editing, editing your own work. Whereas editing for somebody else can be quite tedious sometimes. Magic Purple Cave. The story of taking a shower and remembering to wash behind your ears. Do you do it stuff? I must simply create. need to take a nap, get clean, and stop smelling so many paint fumes. Okay, there's only one left, and I think I know where we're gonna find it. I think I know where we can find Greg now. Just have to see if I can find the path. If it makes you feel better, Midnight, I do its stuff. All kinds of things can be considered it, right? So, I mean, like, technically almost anything you do could be considered it stuff. Yeah, we all do it stuff. Yeah, that was the only one I was looking for. Okay, okay. I don't see any reason to try to get over there. But that seems like I don't really need a reason to do that. Lose all the height. All of it gone. I think we all do some amount of IT stuff. Because once you start working with OBS and editing videos and stuff, you've got some familiarity with a certain amount of it. Thank you. So I've come over here, but I have not crossed this bridge because I was trying to deal with the other stuff that's coming up. And I suspect this is where Greg is. As it said, off the edge, possibly behind a waterfall. It's kind of neat. There's a weird bounce. It's got a bounce sound, but then doesn't really bounce you. Not long enough. Something about this. I didn't hear a song. Greg lives in a cave in a difficult to reach area. Need to get up there. Glide up with the hot air from the hot spring. So, it's not up there, so it's going to be over there. It's probably the shortest route. Are you playing Resident Evil 4, Tater? Good morning, by the way, Tater. And if I haven't asked, how are you doing? Python? Zombie? Tater? That is another gust upward. I'm still holding my breath, Tater. I don't know what you're playing. Finding like bones and stuff, and it's always kind of disturbing. Like, I don't know what that is. Last run throughs of Resident Evil, okay. Just wait for him to wake up. Why did it tell me to finish my stuff? If we're just gonna go back to Janet. Ah, multiple routes to get there. Clever game. Trying to make every one of the different methods feel legitimate and special. Bees can smell. I failed. It's totally fine to fail. How about you go enjoy the party we put together for everyone? Look, it's a capybara I didn't talk to. I believe I've never played Bioshock Python. I may end up having to buy it at some point, but I have resisted thus far. Actually, where's a more interesting place to do this? Step on that food. Over a foot of snow with 45 mile an hour gusts. That is messed up. And yeah, I don't like driving in snow because it's far too easy to come across ice as well. I think this is where I am going to call the stream. It seems like this is the entirety of the game. It is like a 2-hour game. I'm going to let this play for just a little bit rather than immediately quitting, but I'm going to mute my mic. Thank you everybody for showing up. Tater, Midnight, Zombie. I'm not sure if I'm missing anybody. Oh, Gabby, duh. And I'm going to scroll back and see if there's somebody else I'm missing. No, I think it was Zombie was on first. That's right. So yeah, I'm going to mute myself and I'll let this just play for a while. Thank you all of you wonderful people, and you can be sure I'm going to be checking out your streams as well. Depending on what's going on this evening, I may be back with some more Resident Evil 1 if you want to see me continue to fail at that game. I'll catch you next time. Thank you.